Error code 606. In this video, we're going to take a look at how to fix error code 606 and what causes it. Error code 606, in short, external battery fault, which means that there is a problem in the wiring between the battery and the engine. Sometimes it works to just restart the bike, but in most cases, you will need to replace the cable between the battery and the engine. In this video, I'll explain step by step how to replace that cable. Step 1. The battery. First, you remove the battery and unscrew these two nuts. Then you can turn the battery holder over and loosen these three torque screws. If you have the screws loose, turn it over and you can remove the cover and the battery frame. Then you disassemble the cable and the rest of the frame. Step 2, the pedal. Now it's time to take the pedal off. You take the pedal off with a crank bolt puller. You do this on this side, not the chain guard side, like how I do it in this video. First, loosen the crank bolt with an Allen key. Then you take the cap off the crank bolt puller and you put it in the hole of the pedal. Then you turn the crank bolt puller on the pedal. Then tighten the crank bolt and the pedal will come loose. You may need a little more strength. Then use a key. Step 3. Open the engine. When the pedal is loose, you can unscrew the bodywork from the engine. You do this by loosening these three screws. Then loosen these five screws and nuts and push the engine back slightly. This makes it easy to remove the cable from the plug and run the new cable through the frame. In some frames, the holes in the frame is very small. Then use petroleum jelly or deflate the tire and unscrew the mudguard a little so that you have more space. Once the new cable has been mounted to the frame, the trick is to put all the parts back. When you put the bike back together, you can continue your ride without being bothered by error code 606. All the parts and tools that I've used are in the description. Feel free to ask your questions about this tricky repair in the comments. I want to wish everyone good luck with the repair and thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a like.